You want more bubbles.
Kanga, I see the time has come to speak plainly.
Oh, funny little Roo.
But I'm not Roo, I'm Piglet.
Why, of course you are, dear. And imitating Piglet's voice, too. Oh, how clever.
But Kanga, look at me.
I am looking, Roo, dear. And I told you yesterday, if you keep making faces like a piglet, you'll grow up to look like a piglet, and then think how sorry you'll be.
But.
Scrubbly bubbly.
But.
Getting dirty is great.
Yeah. Better than getting some icky old bath. Hey, let's see who can blow the biggestest bubble.
Yeah.
On your mark, get set, blow. A sticky predicament.
Tigger, being dirty is fun, but maybe we need some help.
You may have a point there, oh boy.
Why, hello, Pooh.
Excuse me, Kanga, but I believe I forgot to say, aha!
Pooh? Oh, Pooh, tell her who I am. She keeps saying I'm Roo, but I'm not Roo. Am I?
Well, you can't be Roo, because Roo is out playing with Tigger.
Almost there, Roo boy.
But then whoever can this be?
I'm not quite sure. Wait! Whoever you are, please come back!
Oh, dear! Oh, dear!
Oh, brother!
Piglet? Why, Piglet! It's you!
Yes, Pooh. That's what I was trying to tell you.
But, Piglet, you didn't look like you. But now you do. And I'm glad.
Me too, Pooh. Very, very glad.
Mama, can't you get us unstuck?
But, Roo, dear, Tigger's your friend. Don't you want to be dirty together?
Oh, yeah, but what about the times we want to be dirty together by ourselves?
All right. But I'm afraid the only way to get you apart is a bath.
No! No!
No!
No, no, not that! I'm allergic to water. I break out in clean spots. If I take a bath, it's the end.
Scrubbly bubbly.
No, no, I'm too young to bathe. You see what happens when you get in a bath? Clean. Squeaky clean.
Yeah, this is fun.
You know, it's a lot like being dirty, only not. Maybe we should do this again, like next year.
See, taking a bath isn't so bad, is it, Tigger?
No, but I was right about one thing. It is the end. See?